Hey, welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, Link to the Past. Get used to that fucking noise, because it's gonna be here for a little while. Well, it'll be here for a while unless something kills me along the way. I got a key. That's definitely gonna help me. I guess I need to go this way now. I'm not really sure where the hell I'm going, and I'm just gonna kinda hope that I don't die on the... No. Fuck you. That's some bullshit. Don't you fucking attack me. Boomerang doesn't do anything. Great. Alright. At least I can cheat kill you. Still no fucking heart. Okay. So this was red when I came in here. Maybe I want it to be blue now? Oh, come on. Fuck you. What is that? Ooh. Ooh. I can knock them down holes. I mean, that's, I guess, good to know. Huh. I don't have the big key yet, so I guess I can't do that one. I guess that means I need to go this way. Ah! It's I, Sarazrala, the Elder. I have some advice. In the dungeons, you can gaze into the magic mirror to return to the entrance. Ooh, that is useful advice. It would be more useful if you had sent me a couple of goddamn hearts. I guess I can't blame you for not doing that. But, I mean, I you know what? I can. I blame you. Oh, and I'm dead. That, I shouldn't have done that. Don't die in these things. You know, and I completely forgot that you get to keep all the stuff you picked up. Things come back to life, but why do I care? I got to keep all the stuff I picked up. Fucking die. What's in the box? Did you give me something good? A map. Love it. Give me the map right up front. That's fucking perfect. Where am I? In one big room here. Oh, this? Well, it was a tower. I knew it was a tower. I saw that from the outside. But everything's like one room or only a couple of rooms. If I fall through a hole on the second floor, I'd fall back down to the first one. So I guess those holes just knock me down to the first. I don't want to do that then. All right, well, I need... Oh, there's a door for a key. Perfect. And I'm going downstairs? Oh, fuck you. Come on. Fucking tiles. I can break them. I can break the tiles. I can do this. This is what I trained for. Just tap the fucking B button as fast as I reasonably can. Do you think this is the strategy they expected people to use? Ah, God damn. Give me more hearts. Nothing? All these pots, and you got fucking nothing under any of them. No arrows? Y'all are assholes. I don't like the red skull guys, because they throw bones. Gotcha! Dead in one. Alright. Pots are my friends. I love pots. Fuck you. Gotcha. What do you got in the box? Big key. Fucking great. Wait. This is a pretty short dungeon if I've already got the big key. I already saw what door that led to. God damn it. I had to go back down there and hit a button so that I could come back up here and actually go through the doors. Motherfucker. I've basically killed myself. Now, if y'all motherfuckers wouldn't kill me, god damn it. I hate it. I'm not in a bad spot here. I'm doing all right, I think. Ooh, arrows. But I'm not entirely sure, really. There's a non-zero chance that I'm not doing very well at all. Maybe I don't know what the hell I'm doing or where I'm going. There's a box with the compass. So with the compass, where is the evil guy? Top floor, obviously, top floor. How the hell? That? Oh, come on. That's like cheating. Oh, well, the only door is up. So that's the only way to go. Gotta stay positive, I guess. Take the only options I fucking have. Okay, thank you for warning me about that shit. That was a bumper that knocked him into the fucking hole in the ground. This motherfucker ain't dying. Can he die? Do I have to push him in a fucking hole in the ground? I think I might have to push him in a hole. Oh no, he died, finally, and he didn't drop anything, stingy bitch. Ooh, okay. It was right on the edge. What the hell is this thing? A moon pearl. This protects the hero from the transforming effects of the golden power? What the hell is that supposed to mean? You know, I should have read a guide. I should have read a thing that told me what to do. Can I shoot this motherfucker with arrows? No. But I gotta hit his tail anyway. I'm gonna do this spin thing, because if he gets up behind me, or if he gets in front of me, I can hit him either way. Because swinging at him like he's a fucking guard ain't gonna do anything for me. Being a maniac, it seems to have worked out for me pretty well so far. Okay, that shit hurt. He's got a fucking hole in the ground here. If I fall in that shit, oh, that's what the danger is. I could fall, and it would knock me out of the arena. I got him 5 times. That didn't. Oh, he sped up. Shit. I do not want to get. There we go. Fuck you, asshole. Give me a heart container. Got it. Now give me all the damn hearts. Last of the 3 pendants. Thank you very much. You won the Pendant of Wisdom. With this, you've collected all 3. Go now to the Lost Woods to get the Master Sword. Fuck yes. Okay. So I couldn't get the Master Sword before. I have to get all 3 of the pendants, and then I could go get it. That makes a lot more sense than what I was thinking before. Alright, I'll go and get the Master Sword next week. Fuck that for now. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for that. I'll see y'all later. Bye.